is more than 1,000. I don't remember the exact amount. But there's this girl Alexandra played against earlier in the tournament. She beat Ivanchuk yesterday. So we're not going to win any prizes. There might be some rating prizes, actually. Okay. There's a 2,000 rated Icelandic player on 6.5 points. What the... Oh, he got a forfeit win today. And yesterday he beat Alexandra's opponent. The opponent Alexandra is playing today. Okay, that seems like it. But yeah, that means getting a rating prize also not really looking great. Also, there's a very young Indian kid with 1900 rating who's making... who's beaten several international masters and Anakamli.